Hello dear student of class 8. Welcome to DAV Moyle Public School online e-learning session. I am your social science teacher, Mr. Mani sir. Dear student, today we are going to revise the lesson Fundamental Duties. It is a revision lesson. Dear student, we know that right without duties are meaningless. And here the fundamental duties added in our constitution, means Indian constitution, through 42nd amendment. It was in 1976. Here it was added in 1976, the fundamental duties in the constitution through 42nd amendment. Dear student, there are 11 fundamental duties. Here, first, to abide the constitution and respect the ideal institution, the national flag, national anthem, means we should respect the ideas and institutions, also national flag and national anthem of our country. Second one is to cherish and follow noble ideals which inspired our national struggle for freedom. Third fundamental duty is to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India. Here, the sovereignty, picture of the sovereignty. Sovereignty means the state not controlled by outsider or country, not controlled by outsider or foreigner. Here the fourth one is to defend the country and render the national service when called upon to do so. Fifth fundamental duty is to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all people of India, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women. Sixth fundamental duty is to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. We should protect our heritage. We should conserve our heritage. Here, dear student, seventh fundamental duty is to protect and improve the natural environment, including forest, lakes, rivers and wildlife, and to have compassion for all living creatures. We should protect our environment. Here, eighth fundamental duty is to develop scientific temper, humanism and the spirit of inquiry and reform. Ninth fundamental duty is to safeguard public property and abjure of violence. Tenth fundamental duty is to strive toward excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity, so that the nation constantly rises to higher level of endeavor and achievement. And last fundamental duty is parents or guardians should provide opportunity for education to her or his child, or ward between the age of 6 and 14 years. It is added by 86th Amendment 2002. Before 2002, there were 10 fundamental duties in the Constitution. But through 86th Amendment in the Constitution in 2002, 11th fundamental duties added in the Constitution. So dear student, here the 11 fundamental duties are very important. We know that rights without duties are meaningless. It has been rightly said that if a person does not perform her or his duties, others cannot enjoy their right. Fundamental duties are obligations, and every citizen is expected to perform them. Oh, it is very important. So, dear student, I hope. See the right to education that added in 86th Amendment in the Constitution. I hope you understand these fundamental duties. Here, dear student, the assignment questions on today's topic. You should write these questions in your notebook and its answers. So, thank you for watching this video, and thank you for making us a part of your day. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you for today.